Yeah, I'm back. Megalithic Enigma. Yeah. I still wonder about the dishonor, the slaughter. Is this over some materialism? You. It's disgusting. Yo, all the dishonor, an unholy slaughter. These memories are haunting, a cadescent fratricide between honorable brothers. I've been faithful for all these particular years. Experience the backstabbers, disloyalty, deceitful nobility. The funny ladies that only care for money. A second of happiness and sadness, then wake up early within madness. I don't want my children to live through this insanity. The repetitive notoriety that keeps you isolated. Those days that kept my heart emotionally frozen. When the person I beloved moved away, my words still remain unspoken. Now I ponder within this broken reality. So let my inner Hennessy boil, move to embers. I walk through dust and ashes. Now hear history, now hear history. Yeah. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? Yo, I want my passion and hunger back. What are these repetitive, gullible words of regret? The animalistic behavior problems. These egotistic music critics are the worst, they're stressing. A struggling man surviving, and still remain infamous. That is how we enjoy it, to minimize the brainless bigotry. These narcissistic schemers are devilish beings. Yeah, I even got betrayed. The artists, kids that are lies, answer nothing sacred anymore. I still strive to scorch and overthrow the servants of the pyramid. So even if I drown within this crimson ocean, I know in my heart and never forfeited my ambition. All these prayers of contempt, walking the treacherous path of redemption. Search for answers, then again grieving and throwing tantrums. Wordless, I still forever curse you, blasphemous, preposterous tribulations. Now soon enough, workers of the hive, their minds shall be poisoned by unholy singers of her faded whispers that are crossed the forbidden barrier of the unseen hand. Those fears don't faze me, it's been years already. My mind is weaponized, so traumatized, it makes MK ancients primitive. Yeah, makes them primitive. Wrath and infamy devours the idioms. I've been blessed with malice that taught me truth's purpose. So trust me when I say the struggles is going to be worth it. The mind can still forever be a bizarre entrapment that throws you back to depressive, passive, bad habits. So emotional, like back in the days when these recordings of artists were confessional sessions. I was astray by the sins that hip-hop was forced to make. Now I'm back, haunted by traitors, praying to sabotage my life's ambitions. Then a fury shadow will still haunt me relentlessly. I need clarity, mindset to pessimism, sinister wisdom, twisting truth. This is reality, is what you make it. There's a retribution coming, I've innovated it. The arrows of hatred pierce my spirit, repeat the discrimination. Meanwhile, enormity storms within, like forsaken repentance. Now languages can be viruses, my words became venomous. These demon shamanistic verses are meaningless. There is a vengeance, a wind of pestilence upon the canvas. The animosity within enormity raised this desolation. I walked upon sacred passages, I've written on blank pages. My traitorous brethren, beware my reprisal. I still care for hip-hop, I just want the treason to cease. Now the last moonlight gleams, so begins a new age. The Enigma was the name, innovation was the aim, but what was the gain? The Enigma was the name, innovation was the aim, but what was the gain? But what was the gain? The Enigma was the name, innovation was the aim, but what was the gain? But what was the gain?